firefighters responded to a house fire this morning in Waco. Firefighters went to the 1700 block of Winter Street to investigate reports of a house fire. They found smoke flowing from the home at around 11 a.m. Right now, there is no word of the extent of the damage or how the fire started.